I better start sweeping these tracks so we can have all that trouble. I went to work in West Virginia on power lines, and they had to get clearances. We rode them. I rode them one of them things. The CRS, that's whatever. We set poles on the side of the railroad track. We was telecommunications. And we got on there, and we'd sit there and wait a half a day just to get clearances, like what they just did probably. And they had to get on the radios and get clearances to get on there, and then they go to work. They only got stations that got to be off.